Hello students, continuing with the earlier video, here we will discuss about principles of plant pathology. Plant pathology is the study of plant diseases including causes, mechanism by which diseases occur, interactions between plants and disease causing agent, controlling diseases. There are a large number of guiding principles in plant pathology which are often difficult to formulate because biology has so few absolutes. Here, 10 principles which may aid in understanding, diagnosing and controlling diseases of plants. Principle 1. Disease is malfunctioning of a plant which results from a continuous irritant by a pathogenic agent. Principle 2. Disease results from an interaction of the virulence of the pathogen, susceptibility of the host, and the conduciveness of the environment. Principle 3. Conditions which favor plant growth and health commonly favor disease. Principle 4. Overwatering and underwatering plants both exacerbate disease. Principle 5. The realistic way to manage plant disease is through an integrated management strategy that includes cultural practice, epidemiology, resistant varieties, chemical pesticides, and biological control. Principle 6. A major approach to disease control is inoculum reduction. Principle 7. Wood decay organisms result in wind damage and breakage in trees. Principle 8. Epidemics of introduced species are more severe than epidemics of endemic species. Principle 9. Quarantine is often the best method for combating disease. And Principle 10. Do not harm.